I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising here with me is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, John. Hello, everyone. What an atmosphere we've got in this stadium today. It's all very, very exciting.
We are off and running. Puts it backwards.
Play the ball, free kick.
sense there. Well struck, saved by the keeper. Really solid defending. It's a good hit, saved by the keeper, a corner. Well struck, that's really close.
Look, I just think he didn't get the connection he was hoping for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
It's a good hit. Good save. Oh, good defence there. It's a good save. Really solid defending. Long ball forward. That is desperately close.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
It backwards. Receives a free kick in a dangerous area here.
Far out, but you never know, he might just make something of this.
Saved by the keeper, big opportunity this from the corner. And a sublime header, saved by the keeper. The match ended in a draw here, a wonderful game of football for the supporters, but their team just couldn't find the win despite all their best efforts.
Well, each side just matched each other all the way. That was such a close, close contest.